you how I do it. I drink red, I don't drink red booze. Man, they try to give me wings, but I already had some. I'm all that and then some. My trap house is my income, and it's boom. I had a drag, rap wouldn't work. Boy, I'm on the block, hit it with the ball. Skirt, 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 hit it with the ball. Skirt, 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 hit it with the ball. Rap don't work because I need some. So much money on me, it won't even fall. So much money on me, it won't even fall. So much money on me, it won't even fall. Like Mr. Clean, I gotta keep my kitchen clean. God bless me like I'm finna sneeze. Dog who weigh me on triple B. D-boy, in parentheses, I'll go on my mental teeth. Two chains, two fingerprints, my fingers like a lemon squeeze. Climax, make it man, my side chick, I'm so high up, get high tech.
Ladies and gentlemen, now your main event of the evening. 3 5-minute rounds in the welterweight division. From the beautiful Crown Reef Resort in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. The time for talk is over. It's time to shut up and throw down. Introducing first, the fighter on our right. Fighting out of the blue corner, standing 5'11" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. His record, 3 wins, 2 defeats. Representing Smack, Away Cross Georgia. Give it up for Tommy Ghetto Jones. Standing across the cage, fighting out of the right corner, standing 5'9" tall, official weight, 170 pounds, the record, 1 win, 0 defeats, representing Team Fayetteville, North Carolina, he is Nick the Care Bear Green.
Your opponent, Doc Stewart. Stretches in the back. Protect yourself at all times in here. Obey my commands in here at all times. Touch gloves if you want. Come on, fight at the center of the bed.
You ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on!
Thank you.
I think everybody wants to hear from Ghetto Jones, right? Y'all want to hear what Ghetto has to say, right? Come on over here. Hey, congratulations on the win. You ended it quick. You came out and showed maybe why you're the more experienced fighter out here. Talk about the win, Mr. Jones.
Yes, I came out, you know, I plan on being, you know, aggressive on Rick, but I know how he is. He's a tough fighter, so I know I had to, you know, go hard off real. I think they need no time to play with him, nothing like that.
Nasty strikes right out of the gate. Is that the game plan to take him out, to knock him out?
The game plan was to knock him out or get him on that one. It was your way on it, you know.
Tommy, when are we going to see you back in the cage, man? Hard Play MMA, you showed everybody what you're all about. Can we expect you right back in the Hard Play cage?
Soon as they call, man, I'm back like good crack.
Back like good crack! Ladies and gentlemen, get up on my man, Tommy, get him, Jones! That's what I'm talking about. Hey, ladies and gentlemen.